Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy, Drew Simmel Subs, and I'm back with the final race of the NASCAR Cup Series Championship Season Mode's Alex Bowman race. Today, we're doing the Ford Ecoboost 400 at Homestead Miami Speedway. It's the last race of the season, and we're going to be running the confetti scheme for this race. We have 11 wins. We barely finished second. It was almost a photo finish with Willie B at Phoenix. But it's me, Joey Logano, Denny Hamlin, and can't remember who else. I'll have to look at the thing. But yeah, if you haven't seen that Phoenix race, check it out. It was insane. But let me see the standings. So it's me, Keselowski. So yeah. Boys, this is going to be intense. I have 11 wins on the season, and we're going to see what we can do. I really hope this race goes well. It's 35 laps. Let me change my paint job to the confetti scheme. And here we go, last race of the year, man. It's been a great season. And before we get going, I want you to please drop a like on this video because making the championship race is incredible. Also, if you're new to the channel or you're old to the channel or you've been viewing for a long time, but you're not subscribed yet, please subscribe or at least consider subscribing. Hit that notification bell. Helps the channel a lot. Also, please share this video. Share my channel. Please drop me a like, subscribing, sharing my channel, and hitting that notification bell. All really support it. So please share this video, share this channel as much as you can. Please leave some in the comments or chat so we know you're here. Also, we have a website, stubscupseries.com. You can see that for all information regarding other series and all that. Please subscribe to my sister Susanna Stubbs. You can find the page, her channel, on the channel page of my channel, so you can go check that out. Please subscribe to her. If you're interested in junior fire service in Searcy, Arkansas, as we get called one starting here, if you're interested in junior fire service in Searcy, Arkansas, please email BradenA00@gmail.com for more information regarding the Searcy, Arkansas Junior Fire Department, ages 6 to 18. Also, big thanks to my good friend Don for making that website and all that. Big thanks to him for doing that. He also made the channel art. He's making thumbnails. We're making thumbnails. So big thank you to him. He's been very instrumental in helping out the channel. So, yeah. Also, if you have any questions about the channel, comments about the channel, or you have any business inquiries, you want me to shout you out as a YouTube user, you want to sponsor a business, you want me to shout out a business or a brand or anything like that, email realsimplesubs@gmail.com for information regarding that, or if you want me to do something. Also, video ideas, email those to realsimplesubs@gmail.com as well. Anything, as long as it doesn't involve anybody getting hurt or killed or, I won the poll. That's actually really good. Or me or anybody else breaking the law. We don't want anybody getting hurt killed or anything like that. Or anything taken here. So I won the poll. Let's see. Joey Logano starts 7th. Keselowski 3rd. Where's Hamlin start? 13th. So Keselowski's in my close competition at the start. Oh, this is going to be close. Night race. Stories of the race. Let's see them. Max, his car's really fast today. Yeah, he did qualify like 10th. Look at this car, take the lead early. Chris Buescher fell off the stand station multiple times. Chris Buescher starting the back. Ricky Stenhouse Jr. crashed in qualifying. Wow, classic Stenhouse driving back at car. Buescher starting next to the car that little did we know would be in the season. Here we are, championship race. Green flag is in the air. Boogity, boogity, boogity. Let's go racing for a championship, boys and girls. 35 laps. Sorry, we're going to get halfway through like normal. And boys, we are racing for a championship. Winner take all. I'm going to be extremely aggressive today. I'm sorry for all the water cracks, but yeah, like I said, I'm going to be extremely aggressive. I'm going to make moves that I normally wouldn't make, and I'm going to go all out. It's the championship race. Hoping to drive the best race of my virtual life. That's the best virtual race of my life. My life is my virtual life. 34 to go. I can't believe we won the pole. I mean, we got a really fast car. But should we be doing that? Smoking my tire. Get slow. Kyle Busch in a second. Keselowski third. Kurt Busch fourth. Third time's good. I just want there to be at least one non-playoff driver in front of another playoff driver at all times. another driving championship. As long as you're not moving forward, you're trying to move. So, hope you're enjoying the video so far. I am also hope you're having a wonderful day. Big thanks to all my subscribers. Big thanks to Susanna, Michael, Gavin, y'all who really helped the channel. Really helpful. Thanks to all my family and friends and all my supporters. Y'all mean the world to me. And I love y'all, but not the crew today. I don't know why I'm going to leave on the bus set, but I am. 3 laps completed, 32 laps remaining. Kyle Busch in second, Kozlowski third, Garrett Busch fourth, Suarez up here in the top 5 now. I'm going to really try on the sideline. I think the bottom might be the way to go with swinging. But, whoa, what am I doing? I'm being too crazy. Look at the blue, I like that on the dash. Got a 2.8 second lead right now over Kyle Busch. Homestead is the track and the Tyler, so I'm very lucky to have the track this year's been on the Tyler because I turned it on the 4 times there, so makes it more fun. Kozlowski is all over Kyle Busch. I can't even see him. I'm so far ahead. But he's all over him. Come on, Kyle Busch. First time in my life I'm cheering for Kyle Busch. Martin Truex Jr. in the 5th. I wonder where Logano is. He started 7th. Hamlin started 13th. I wonder where they are. Yeah, the only place I can see these guys right now are on the straightaways. Barely. They're small little dots. Denny Hamlin into the top 5 for a split second. Now it's your flat in my spot. On to the up and go. He's your teammate. He's drinking for a championship. But where's Logano? He's not having a good race. He started 7th, Hamlin 13th, and Hamlin's the first one to break the top 5 out of those two. Surprising.
I'm you break down my choice.
Other than for the lead, there's some great battles going on right now in this top 5. Kozlowski, Busch. They're fighting hard, and then Busch and Hamlin. Obviously riding on each other's Truex. Suarez taking turns in that top 5 as well. Tyler Reddick is a good Homestead. Look for him to pop up. He's always in the mix in the quick races I do at Homestead in this game. Yeah, I can't even see him on the straightaways anymore. My car has not really been that loose. It's really just been tight. Out of the corners, which I'd like. I'd rather have a tight wrench car than a loose wrench car any day. Let me know which y'all would prefer, a loose wrench car or a tight wrench car. And I am catching lap traffic. Oh, one's pitting. The blowed up. Who is blowed up? Who is it? I want to see who has blown an engine.
No. Who is it?
Eric Almirola! I see the Smithfield. Eric Almirola's blown up, guys. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Dude, this makes it interesting. And I can... No, I can't see my track. Oh, yes, I can. Okay, now it's getting a little looser. Yeah, see how tight I am? I'm just going right to the wall. 10-second lead. This car is incredible. I mean, I won the pole, but I didn't expect it to be like this. Goodness. I can literally not see them anymore. I cannot see them. Come on. Bush Brothers, stay in front of the guys. I don't know where Logano is. I wish it would have been Logano the blue game. Oh, no, I'm really getting loose off the corners. Uh-oh. ET boys, survival. Oh, I got the wall there. Yeah, I'm catching a gaggle of lap cars. I hope they don't slow me down that much anyway. Wow. Alright, talk about slow cars. Yeah, Stenhouse started from the rear. Didn't do him any favors. Oh, hi. Alright. Oh, split in the middle right there. I'm a daredevil. He gets the balls of my head. He's not recovering from plunging into the Phoenix. Ow! That hurt. I can't even see if I have any damage, really. No, it's not showing up in here. That's a good damage indicator. If you look in your cockpit view and it's not, like, raised up. Oh! Now it is a little bit. I'm so sorry, Bubba. I didn't mean to do that. My car is too tight. Whoa. Gorilla Joy not bouncing back from the plumber into the Phoenix either, really. Goodness, my tires are wearing. Look, he's lost about a half lap down, but he's in the second, which isn't good. Hamlin up in fourth, Kyle Busch. Third, Kurt Busch in fifth. Okay, Ryan Priest, that's not cool, buddy. You don't chop me off like that. I'm a leader, and I'm going for a championship. Last race of the season, man. Just doesn't seem to... Okay, this car is insanely fast. Because look at the lead I have. I'm playing on a hard difficulty. Awesome cars coming into the pits. Oh, somebody else is blowing up a red car. Red-ish car. Ryan Truex, maybe? No, I already passed him. Was it Martin Truex Jr.? Oh, you see the tire indicator showing up. Brad Keselowski's pitting. Alright, I'm gonna come this time. Looks like water and stars are pitting, actually. Are you awesome, Dylan? I don't appreciate that, sir.
Back it down.
Alright, yeah, I'll take four tires. I'll take four tires, fuel, and repair. I will definitely take. Man, and I drove my car until like, oh, there's Keselowski. One more. This is gonna be interesting. 60.4 seconds. Go. I know there's confetti all over my car. Ignore it. Go, pit crew. Go. Come on. Now, repair the damage. Alright, go. Hey, 10th second better than estimated. Nice. No, you know what? I'm going right back on the track. Dude, I have a 30.3 second lead on Cliff Boyer right now. That's nice. He is currently in the pits. And, dude, this is going to cycle out nicely. We will have to make at least one more pit stop. It's not hit the wall. So 14.4 second lead, and wow, he's gaining on me now. Okay, about 14 and a half second lead. Still some cars on pit road here. We're leaving the pits. But yeah, race cars are pretty good. Yeah, I'm just trying to pull away more now. So I don't know where to. Logano went. There's only like 20 cars left on the lap right now. I'm lapping them now. That pit cycle worked out very well for me. So just one car DNF. Well, it's two, I guess. What I'm really hoping for right now is for this race to go green all the way. I'm really hoping it goes green all the way. It's a wrap! It's spinning out! And I gotta do my part by managing my worn tires well. Do not wreck anybody. So there's only 16 cars left on the lap. I'm going into turn one as Kyle Busch is going into turn three, and now I'm getting tired because my tires are wearing. Joy. Okay, that's not good for me. Green flag back in the air. I wish there wasn't a caution, but I can pull away again, hopefully. 16 to go. Try to pull away, man. Now two cars have the unit. Every time we're rolling someone else. It's a great car. Cody Witter, maybe? I'm not really sure. But I do want to be checking my lap times. Gonna be checking my lap times. I don't think I'll run into the best laps with my tires situation. See, now this run, the car is looser because of the tire wear than it was. I like it when it's tighter because of that, but yeah. That 7/10 of a second slower than I assume that lap was put on fresh tires. So tires do affect it a lot more than you might think. And I'm just pulling away. I easily have the best race record. Easily. My God, it's so connected. Whoa, my tires smoking out here. Not gonna crank it up yet. That makes lap and yeah, I'm definitely pitting. Okay, crank it up. Homestead championship style, because Lasky in the lead, me second. Here we go, crank it up, championship race style. With 10 to go, 3-5 back here, here we go. So when I bring it up, I took the lead. Honestly, I'm hoping for another quick caution right now. Because I'm not sure if my tires can make another one pass. I really hope they can. But this is not if I lose, oh well, go on to the next race. This is if I lose, I blow a championship for you guys. I'm actually interjecting, because if y'all have low battery, I will end this part right here. Okay, we're good, because I want y'all, I don't want to have to take a flip, I want y'all to see every single last inch of this race. Alrighty, let's go. There. Coming around 7 to go. Remember, I hit about 4 laps off my fuel run, so that's when my tires were getting really bad. We should be about right there. This goes green to the end. But with the lead I have, it's going to take 2nd. Hopefully, I can run this goes well. I'll be able to slow down. Hopefully, it's slower. You got behind me, so. But with that fighting on the yard out there, and I should be able to face this one long enough to come back. Hammy boy and me for the championship. I know he's behind, way behind me, but it's still 1-2, Emily. Hopefully we'll finish me in the lead. Hammy boy, second. I'm going to start now. Is anybody else? There's only 18 on the lead lap. I mean, I just did that. There's only 19 cars in the lead lap. I have the best car here. I now have fresh tires, a damage-free car, and I have 3 laps for the championship. I'm beside Hamlin versus Logano. Is that Logano up there? I don't know. I'm so nervous. I'm kind of regretting my decision. His loss is insane. He pulls me to move. Oh, it's probably not the smartest thing for me to be doing in the world. I see Logano up there. He hasn't been a contender all night. Doing this haul of fresh tires at Homestead. Oh, heck yeah, boys. Oh, boy. Oh, Kurt, oh, I'm in the lead. Me to the lead at Homestead. Woo! All right, boys, that's pretty sick. 2 to go, and I'm fish tailing. That's not good. I might have been on the brakes too much. Keselowski down to 5th. Oh, I might have this locked up. I really hope I do. Oh my goodness gracious, I just want to get the race win too, boys. Can you imagine if we won the championship with the confetti car? That would be insane. Okay, let's not spin out on the apron. So sad. Okay, no championship contenders in the top 5. Oh my goodness, we finished 5th at Daytona earlier at the start of the season. We have 11 wins. Hopefully I can keep that and make it 12 and also get the championship with it. Half a lap left in the season, let's play. I hope you've enjoyed, but we still got more coming. And the other series, career mode, NASCAR 15, hopefully NASCAR 14, and inside line and 11 and all that. Here we come. I'm going to win the race and the championship. We did it, guys. Yes. Woo! Yes. Now, unless I'll have low battery, this will be the burnout of a lifetime. We did it. Guys, I know it's a game, okay, but this means a lot. This means a lot. So we're gonna burn down the house. Yeah, baby, woo! I cannot believe it. We won the championship. No way. Hold on, I'm gonna redline it a little more right here. There's no way. You know what? Victory lap. Pull this victory lap. Saying hi to all you virtual fans. Whoa. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna work. I can't believe we won the championship. You know what? No, let's watch the long replay, man.
Let's watch the highlights.
We won the championship. Yes! Cannot believe it, man. Was it Park Clickerman that was out in the race, maybe? Oh, Bubba turned him, almost. Showing the highlights of the championship tour, I guess. Maybe just Denny Hamlin highlights. I don't know, man. Tiff? Oh, pit stops. I'll say Matt Tiff making a pass, especially for fifth place. But yeah, pretty crazy that we did end up winning the championship. I wasn't completely sure that we would. But we had a great car. I mean, y'all saw, we won the pole and then we were out here just dominating that race. We didn't lead every lap. So, oh, we chased the camera. So yeah, this was a pretty crazy race. Hope y'all are enjoying the highlights. Yeah. My phone is messing up right now. This was a crazy race though, guys. You hear sheep, that's just my phone. Makes that noise whenever I get a text. So yeah, that is the, So we won the championship. 9 behind Keselowski, Logano, and all that. Yes,
pretty insane. I cannot believe it. Look at that. And we won the race, too. At a bus. There's already confetti on the car. We don't need more confetti on the car. More Xfinity Series, Truck Series, Career Mode, NASCAR 15 single season, and Dirt Tour season. As well, I'm going to start seasons on the game, NASCAR The Game 2011, Inside Line, NASCAR 14, and more games and content coming soon. Hope you enjoyed it. We are the champions, boys. We are the champions.
Alexa, Volume 7. Alexa, play We Are the Champions.
We are the champions. We have to 2011 by Queen and Star Fox.
Yeah, look at that. Alexa, Volume 10. Hey, we're getting so many achievements right now. Is that your champion? Oh yeah. Oh no, what happened? Alexa, play We Are the Champions. I don't know why she stopped all of a sudden. I'm sorry about that.
We are the champions, boys. You probably couldn't see my face. please, by Alexa.
And back
let's turn
day.
On the lights. Alexa, play We Are the Champions.
We Are the Champions.
I don't know why she keeps
we
messing up.
2011.
She does it again. It's okay. Y'all get the gist. We are the champions.
Time after time.
Yeah.
But committed no crimes and bad mistakes. I've made a few. I've had my share and kicked in my head. Taking my bows and my curtain calls. You brought me fame and fortune and everything that goes. I thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.
That's pretty cool.
No pleasure cruise.
That is pretty cool. 100% complete. You see that? That's pretty darn. It's pretty darn cool. Alexa, turn my timer off. Alright, I think that's enough. We Are the Champions. Alexa, off. Anyway, guys, it's been such a fun Let's Play. More coming soon from my channel. Please drop a like and subscribe. God bless. Peace out. Bye. We won. We're the champions. Yeah!